So everybody, we're back, and today we will be showing the truck, which is the Max Superliner. Sorry if the image hasn't shown yet. There we go. Okay, let's customize this bad boy. Okay. Right there, that's nice. I think we're gonna let's do orange. All right. It's all righty. I think we're just gonna do that. Alrighty. Does that look on it? Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, it's a gold bulldog. Alrighty, let's do chrome. This one. Okay, confirm 132,000 purchase. Let's do alrighty. We just bought our truck, so we should go to a truck manager, Max Superliner, drive it. All right, should take a second to load now. This is the second truck mod we're checking out. This is what I think I'm gonna do quite a few for the new truck mods on atsmods.lt that release. I'm probably gonna make a video of them. I really though. What I want from this is the fact I really want from this truck, I want to have a version. I want to have a version that, let's just hope we can just get somewhere because my ski. Quick travel. Let's quick travel to Moab. Adventure. Alright, we're heading to Moab. Am I pronouncing that right? Moab. I don't know. Moab. I don't know how to pronounce that place in Utah. Okay, just need to wait for this to load, then we might be able to get a job in Moab. Fun to say. Try saying Moab. Moab. Gotta search up the pronunciation for that place. Moab. I don't know. Any repairs? This has gotta be to see if there's repairs service. Yay! $0. Alright, now let's see a job. Let's look into the job market, shall we? Holy transformer from Holbrook. That's a too long of a time. Maybe go up at the most. Oh, Montrose. Is there anything else to scrap metals? Haven't discovered Montrose yet. I think I'm gonna do it. I know for a fact I'm pretty far from the destination. 54 minutes. But again, this thing starts off with a footstep of lag. It's a nice truck. I need to go to Montrose. Just been like, that's the only place I've discovered. I've gotta jump the light. I'm sorry, I'm speeding and driving like a reckless driver, but I'm telling you, I won't be driving like this if I wasn't going to a job. Okay, I like going to jobs. Oh. See, that's why I have no damage. I'm sorry for being, I guess I deserve that, but I just, that's just to the ground. I get to the place, then I'm on the top driver. At least we're testing out the speed on this thing. 130, can I get it? 132. Alright, got it to 132. Did I just slip and flip in the truck? This thing to Montrose. So dumb. You can just see it. In 13 minutes, I'm sorry about this relatively long drive. Yeah, nice spot. I like this spot. I like my trucks. I sell them instantly after. There's no way I can maintain all of those mods without having some of them die of old age because of them crashing. That's all the thing, but yeah. It's not the best of the world, so I'm not gonna lie. This is me, I'm gonna be a comm driver now, because I have the load, there's nothing to race along the highway for. Not that bad of a driver. Sorry, I'm having some issue. Alright, we're at the crossing now. Can I cross? Stop, look, lift. Wait. Oh, yeah. Something like that. Cross, look, stop, look, and live. Watch, look, and listen. Look, live, listen. Listen, look, live. Should have switched that lane. Oh well. Da 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 da. Oh, we're gonna have some highway driving up here. Gas food. Well, half a mile. Gas food. It's literally across the thing. It's if I go straight, I can see it on my mini map. It's a little bit of a problem. I tend to try to eat more of it because I know my book and some of the. £49,606, but this is 50,000 more. I guess they have the different weed legalizations for drugs depending on which state you are in. So I saw there's quite a few stations on the border of quite a few states on the side of the border to state highway systems. Thank you for the pass on civilian drivers. Denver 284. I'm just gonna pass you. I'm going with this person's one way too slow. Right on my left, you can see the train. It's having quite a bit of lag right now, though. Slow, I mean. What is my FPS rate? Doesn't say my frames per second like some other games. Oh. Alright. I got the long thing for improved. I got the longer trains, like up to 100. Up to like 150 wagons, plus wagons from the improved trains. It's really good, but oh geez, this FPS drop. It's not cool. Oh geez. Don't like this FPS drop. It was a lot. Alright, hold on. We're gonna take a right. Right here. Yes. Da-da-da. Grand Junction, Colorado. See the way it's laid out on my mini map in the corner? The GPS, I just know that that's like a downtown thing for some communities to have. Though this is it's pretty downtown. Yeah, a significant FPS drop when the train goes by. It's like a tea munch on my computer. Oh man. What am I doing to myself with this? Oh, please, oh no. Lincoln, just stop. Is that Lincoln? I'm pretty sure the car in my truck is Lincoln. I'm pretty sure that's a pink. That white SUV. It practically paused. Thank you. truck would have like 90% damage if I had the damage mod I'm not enabled disabled right now. This truck would have like 95% damage breaking down like every second of this thing's existence practically. Probably couldn't even get it to 130 after that. Get it to like 20 at its max before it would stall out and stop. Have to do it like 5, 6, 7 times to get it. Stop on my phone, so I'll cheat AI. Okay, the answer's no. Jesus. everybody knows each other, so probably they're realizing that person's an out of town or other person to punish because, yeah, surveillance cameras. I did that right, but it was behind the Colorado Police Department / Control or something like that. Right. Company job options are that Durangley. That's not a terrible job. Anyway, I really liked making this video. This is a very cool truck. And we'll see you guys next time.